Especially like, you know, two hearts in one home. It's hard when we argue. We're both stubborn. They're sure that that's about your relationship with Louis Tomlinson. Is it?
Right. I think people are always going to speculate about what songs are about. And I don't think I'd ever want to tell someone that they're wrong. For feeling how they feel about a song, even when they're not necessarily right. I think the fun thing with music is you get to write a song and that's all that you want to say on it, and then you don't necessarily have to explain it much further than that. But I think if you really listen to the lyrics, I think you can work out whether it's about that or not, and I would lean towards no.
Thank you. Yeah. Right way?
And Matt?
Other way.